with a new name and with some new stuff. So first I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Meghna Vora, and previously I started my channel using the name The Allure Culture, but now I have changed my name to Meghna Vora itself. So if you are new to my channel, welcome, and please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. So let's begin. So today's video is about 5 must-have shoes in your wardrobe. So let's begin and check this out. So for the first one, I'd like to share a simple Belize. This is a pink belly. I got it from Pantaloons Fashion just for ₹500. So this Belize are pretty cool and it almost goes with everything. It blends into everything you wear. So yes, this are the first one. Now let's check out the second one. Two is a tan shoe. If you don't have a tan shoe in your collection, make sure you get one, because these shoes, like, they go into anything you wear. If you don't have, you go with a multi thing. If you have a tan bag and you have a tan shoe, then you're good to go. So it's pretty amazing and it fits in your budget. Let's move on to the third one. This is a lace black shoe that I have in my collection and it is so amazing. I can wear it like all the time. Yes, it goes into monochromatic, it goes into all black, it goes into everything, whatever you want to. And it especially it goes into the shorts you wear, because it adds a different spice onto this. So yes, this is a must-have shoe. So yeah, I'm not mentioning white shoes, because I'm sure that nowadays everybody has a pair of white shoes for sure. So yeah, the fourth one. The fourth shoe is a thread flats that I have got from Street Style Store, and it's very amazing because it goes into one pieces, shorts, skirts and many other things that you want to wear. So yes, it is a different thing and I love it absolutely. So let's talk about the last shoes in my collection. Actually, it's not a shoe, but it's a pair of heels. So yes, I have a pair of heels and it's right here. So check this out, how lovely it is. Do you like it? Yeah, it's a strappy heel and I love it because I can wear it in lehengas and kurtas and jeans, and it just blends into it. So I love this one, and this was the last one. This was it for the day and I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you are new, please subscribe. And yes, if there's any demand, you want to see any to my channel, so please let me know, comment below. And yes, that's it for the day. Bye bye.